More than 100 students staged a die-in on East Carolina's university's campus today. Resist, a student organization, coordinated the peaceful protest against police brutality. The group voiced their opposition to recent officer-involved shootings across our country and the state's new police body and dash cam law.